Kiss.
No.
Please.
No.
You're kissing me now.
No.
Kiss me now.
No.
Kiss me now.
No.
It's in the contract. Kiss
no.
me now.
No. Kiss me no.
Dear, come kiss, please.
No.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse, horse, horse. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
How many toys are you going to take, man?
I have a
cat on
my bed. I've had it for 8 months.
No.
I know it.
Come on.
No.
You're so cute. Look at you. Kiss me.
No.
Dear, kiss me for me.
No.
To see.
No.
Dear, kiss me.
It's nobody's business. It's nobody's business.
Fletcher's like, give me attention. Give me attention. Aw. Aw, he loves his mama. Kiss me.
No.
Ah!
Non, c'est non, hein? Mon corps, c'est mon corps. Touche pas à mon corps. C'est ça, hein? Non, c'est non. Touche pas à mon corps. Ouais, hein? Non, c'est non. Touche pas à mon corps.
Please, dear, dear. Everybody's waiting for us to kiss.
Ben, yeah. Send in some money if you want to kiss.
Happy Sunday morning, everybody. This is Sunday morning in the Obey household. Not a typical Sunday because we're usually sleeping.
Yay, yay, burnt toast, yay, best cook ever.
This is what happens when I try making breakfast. I told this man to make breakfast. What's wrong with the toast?
It's not supposed to be color like this, Keisha.
It's brown. Oh, give it to the birds then.
It's okay. I'll put a lot of butter on it.
See, at least I tried.
Tried what, man? Like,
oh, and the beans are hot. The eggs are good.
Oh, yes, man. It's my farmhouse.
He didn't marry me for my cooking. He must have married me for my good looks and my brains. I told him I'm the beauty and the brains. He's the muscle. I love you. I love you.
That makes one of us.
Really? Take it back.
I can't. I already signed the contract.
And I'm on my way to church. I thought I'd grab some hand lotion. That's one thing I'm always forgetting is hand lotion. And my hands are so incredibly dry. It's not even funny. Like, I'm gonna have to beg somebody for hand cream at church. So yeah, it's Sunday. I'm going to church. I'm so excited. Sadly but truly, I'm late. Not usually late these days for church. I live further away and I'm usually on time. Just so happens today, I really didn't notice the time. Just after church, we have a family get together at my mom's house. My sister's birthday. Her birthday was at the beginning of the month and we had wanted to go to a restaurant and stuff, but it just didn't work out with all of our siblings. So it just so happens that one of my sisters is in a culinary course, so I guess she wanted to try her hand at, you know, doing some catering for us. So from what I know, I think she's taking care of most of the meal, cooking it, that is. And yeah, I'm bringing salad. Frank is bringing dessert. And that's it. So, I will catch up with you guys when I'm over there. I don't really put the kids on camera because, you know, I want to respect their privacy and so on. And, you know, my siblings are not really too fond of having their kids on social media. So, but yeah, I will film a bit because some of my other siblings, like, they are camera happy. So it's going to be fun to, show you guys a bit of that. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So we are at our little family get together. There's Frank. You want to say hi? You want to say hi? My brother-in-law's camera shy. It's your party. This is my little baby sister.
Wait, what's she talking about?
This is my baby sister, Jean.
They're not going to believe you.
She's always going to be a baby in my eyes. Okay. How old are you again? 21.
And I'm 32.
Do the math, people.
You know you're grounded.
Do the math.
I've been grounded since this one.
Don't worry.
I don't know.
Okay, so look. Yeah. So yeah, we are cooking my mom's famous.
Famous what?
Yeah, it is actually. Cabbage and saltfish. It's a West Indian dish. Mommy, this is more Trini, right?
No.
What is this?
Jamaican.
Okay, this is like a Jamaican, kind of like a, what, Aito type thing? Do they eat saltfish?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's like an Aito dish. So, yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh my God.
You're good. You know where the camera is. Oh, most people are like. Hello, fine people. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. We're getting close, people. We're getting close. I'm sorry, my cell phone stand is just bouncing all over the place. But yes, we're getting close to day 25. And I'm actually on my way home from work. I told you guys it's a bit difficult for me to film on the days that I work, but I'm trying to make it work. So I'm gonna have to film in the car and try not to take naps when I get home so that I can get some more footage up. But yeah, I am on my way to the bank. I don't know if I mentioned it in my vlog yesterday, but on my way to my mom's house, I lost my bank card. I went to a grocery store, I picked up some stuff, and when I got into the car, something was telling me, check for your bank card. And surely enough, there was no bank card. And I went back to the store, I went back to the parking lot, I looked in the parking lot, I didn't find it, looked in the store, didn't find it. I don't know if somebody picked it up. I have no clue, but I canceled it like right away. And when I called the bank, they're like, nope, nobody has like tried swiping your card or tapping your card or whatever. So it was good to know that. But now I have to go to the bank to get a new bank card. So that's where I'm off to. And it gives me a little something to do to, you know, vlog today. Because like I said, days that I work, there's really not much to vlog. Most of the day I spend at work, and where I work, I can't really vlog. It's not appropriate to do so, and we actually have posters up that say, you know, no filming, no photographs, stuff like that. So I would not even be able to. These synthetic wigs, like big curls, small curls, don't even matter. Synthetic curly wigs are just a waste of money. So after, like, I don't know, a month of trying to wear it all raggedy and ratchet looking, I decided to straighten it, and I added, let's just say, like about a bundle of synthetic like hair that was just a little bit longer, maybe like 4 inches longer. So it added like a little bit of length, and I just straightened the whole thing. So that's it, that's all. Easy breezy, simple, trying not to waste my money. So I made it home, finally. Honestly, it took so long. I have something in my eye. I think I have like a lash in my eye. It took so long. I went to the bank. I waited in line, did what I had to do. Then when I was leaving the bank, someone parked behind me and blocked me in. So I couldn't leave. went back into the bank. I asked the manager, I'm like, look, can you find out whose car this is? Because I want to leave. We thought we found out who it was. I walk out with the woman. We're walking towards our cars. She walks a completely different car. She's like, oh, this is my car. I'm like, that's not the car I need to have moved. So I was blocked in for all like 45 minutes. I was trying to wiggle my way out, driving up like almost against the building and trying to back out. And anyways, so that saga is done. Came home, I was starving, and I made myself some shrimp and salad. So that's my supper for tonight, just some shrimp and salad, something really simple. And I'm gonna hang out with Fletcher, standing here doing what he does best, which is baking. And that's about it. So I'm probably gonna film a bit later. I just wanna eat because I am so hungry. And I'll talk to you guys soon. I got my Don King going on. I'm about to go wash my hair. I just took it out of my Doogie braids that I had underneath my wig. And this is what my hair is looking like. Pretty dirty. I got like a whole bunch of gel stuck in the sides of my hair. So I was thinking of trying something new tonight because I find that my hair is really, really dry. So I think I'm going to import this here bottle of olive oil down to the laundry room where I wash my hair. Much later in the day, in the night, let me say. It is 10 to midnight. I am eating some of what I cooked the other night when I was telling you guys it turned out like really well. That's my chicken, my rice and peas. I made some shrimp tonight. There's only two left, so that's what's on my plate. You guys would not believe. Like, honestly, I'm gonna start a GoFundMe because this is the on off button from my laptop. And this is half of the button already. This is what was left. I went to turn on my laptop just now and look at what I found. It's literally just a wire now. It's just a wire. It's just a wire. So I am trying to upload two videos tonight. I don't know if I'm going to stay awake for both of them, but anyways, I would like to upload my Vlogmas day 14 and 15 because I don't think that ever got up. Nope. Yeah, that never got up. And I have footage from yesterday and today, so I have 16 and 17. I'm going to edit that tomorrow, Lord willing. But for tonight, I would like to get up 14 and 15, and I want to get up this makeup look. It's like a smoky eye makeup look that I did for Frank's birthday, which was since October. But yeah, we were too much in the shuffle for me to upload it at that time. So that's what I'm up to, almost midnight, eating some food, trying to get some stuff done. So once this thumbnail is put together, the video should be up in about 5 minutes. So I'm looking forward to that. The other video needs to be edited, which is why I'm saying I don't know if I'm going to stay up for all that. We'll see. So, yes. What do you guys do at midnight? Am I the only person that eats rice and chicken at midnight? Like, tell me, people. Comment below. You know, I have some friends. They're really strict with their diet. Like, with the way they eat, let me say. Past 7 o'clock, they don't eat. I don't know how they do that. For me, it's like, if I'm hungry, I need to eat something. I can't sleep if I'm hungry. And something tells me I'm not the only one. So yeah, I went down to the basement. I washed my hair. I did a deep condition treatment on it with some olive oil, and some Aussie Moist. I actually sat under my hooded dryer for like half an hour. I'm so impressed. Like, so, but I've been tired all day. And honestly, I gotta put myself to bed soon. So at least one video will be going up tonight on Too Blessed to Be Stressed. And if I don't get up the makeup look on the hair hookup tonight, it'll go up tomorrow with Vlogmas Day 16 and 17. So that still works out well. I'm going to eat this food, go take a shower, and get my skin in my bed. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a great night. God bless. And remember, you are too blessed to be stressed. Bye. I love me. Yo, you like me. Cause I love me. Do you like me? See, I love me. Cause he likes me. God loves me. Yo, you all like me. I love me. Yo, you like me. Cause I love me.